Hi, so we're going to be feeding our judges. We're going to be doing this by putting pizza in their mouth while they're blindfolded. We're going to do the same pizza for everyone at the same time, and they'll give a score out of 5 points. And then at the end, we will evaluate which pizza has the highest rating.
Mystery pizza number one.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Bye.
I'm
close
your mouth, right?
Oh, that's so yummy. Judges, let's remember to really take in the texture and everything.
Are you going
to
put it in?
Another bite, please. So, Levi, what'd you think?
As I said, I kind of know what, I probably know what this pizza is.
I think I do too.
And it's good. I mean, the crust was a bit too doughy. And there was just like an overpowering amount of like marinara sauce, which for me personally, I don't like a lot of marinara sauce. There needs to be like a good balance.
See, I'm the opposite. I really love a lot of marinara sauce. So that was very good. I like the saucy pizza. And then to me, okay, I know what pizza this is. And the first bite was so delectable, but then after the second bite, it already started to taste kind of like throw up in my mouth.
Okay,
so
yeah.
It's the aftertaste is kind of bad.
I think also because I have not eaten at all today.
It was very
yummy. That was so good.
Well,
and then second bite happened.
I heard one of the pizzas was just tossed into a microwave, and I think I know which one it was. So I'm just going to say that much. But it was still a delectable experience.
I mean, it's hard to mess up pizza, truly.
Yeah.
No, yeah, you can't. And you know, pizza like that is very good. But I still really love the experience.
Levi, what's your rating for this pizza?
Two. Out of five.
I'll give it a 2.5 meatballs out of five.
I will give this pizza a 3 out of Tony's pepperonis.
Will you tell me what pizza you think it is?
One,
delivery.
Two, three,
DiGiorno.
DiGiorno.
Don't tell us if we're right, though.
Okay.
pizza number two.
Two. One.
Gotta make an airplane sound.
Okay. I know what that is.
I almost bit my feeder's finger off.
I have no idea what pizza this is, but I liked how small it was. I liked how little, it was very thin crust with cheese, but everything kind of just like was all together. Unlike the last pizza we had, everything kind of felt a little spaced out. But this one was okay.
I concur. Everything was a lot better balanced than the last one. Dough was crispier. Those pepperonis were really peppin'.
Yeah, I agree completely. Like, I think there's just a lot more variety and flavor. I know we like had these pizzas basically balanced, like cheese, pepperoni, crust, all that kind of stuff, but I think this pizza might have had a little bit more, but it completed it.
I'm gonna give it a 2.5 pepperoni. I'm going there. Mm-hmm.
I give it a 3 Italian guys out of 5.
Okay.
I give it 3.5 pizza obsessed turtles out of 5.
3, 2, 1.
Chucky cheese.
What?
This is a droopy's off.
Pizza number 3.
Oh
my god.
Oh wow. Okay.
I really like this one.
I like this one a lot. Okay. My thoughts, you can taste garlic, which I like. I love garlic.
That's what I'm tasting.
So yeah, very good. The cheese this time.
It's so thick.
The cheese is like present.
Yeah.
It's not like just together. It's not taking the back seat this time. It's not balanced. It's there. But I don't mind a cheesy pizza. I love a cheesy pizza. So that was a pretty great pizza for me.
That was pretty great. Yeah. I don't know what the sauce is. I think the sauce is just so delectable.
It had a tang to it at the end.
Yeah.
I feel like garlic-y. It just kind of came back.
It's a little spicy. I don't know if it's just because I'm eating all this pepperoni, but I'm gonna give this pizza 3.5 rats who raised pizza obsessed turtles out of 5.
I shall give it 3.5 Toy Story characters.
I am going to give it a 3.5 out of Krusty Krab pizzas. Thank you very much. We have pretty solid score.
3, 2, 1.
Ruppolo's.
Mama comes down here.
This is pizza number 4.
Yeah. Oh. That was jarring. So there was basil in that pizza.
Was there?
I think that was a crispy like leaf type texture I was tasting.
I didn't get that.
It was jarring. It was a lot at first, but I love thin crust, so that I like that crispiness. And again, it was a saucy pizza. I don't know if Levi will like that, but I like the sauce. It was all saucy, and overall, it was a good flavor to me. So
much like my last boyfriend, this one just underperformed. This one just felt kind of like just kind of limp and sad, like my last boyfriend too. The similarities.
I actually kind of didn't like this pizza. I know it was a little bit more saucy, but I think it was pretty balanced. But yeah, I really enjoyed it.
I give that 3 claw machine aliens out of 5.
3.5 murderous animatronics out of 5.
I'm gonna give it 2 pizza monsters out of from Jimmy Neutron.
3, 2, 1.
DeSanto's.
This is pizza number 5.
Nothing good. Pizza?
You had the crust. Can I have the crust too?
I'm kind of sad now.
And you want a Domino's?
No, because that was not that great.
No. Yeah, the crust is not a good idea.
I don't like when pizza has that like powdery crust. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Like at the bottom, and that one has a powdery crust, unfortunately. And then like, it's just more like, I don't know if it's the pepperoni or the sauce, but it was earlier with pizza number 1. It's just that vomiting aftertaste that I don't like.
I feel like I am a pizza aficionado. Uh-huh. Whenever I eat pizza, I'm happy. That one just made me sad.
Man, wow. Pizza. I am giving it 1 cheesy mozzarella stick.
I'll also give it 1 big sausage pizza out of 5.
I am also giving it a 1. I'm too sad to think of anything.
3, 2, 1.
Chuck E. Cheese.
This is pizza number 6.
There you go. Oh, yeah.
I know what
to say. Ooh.
Oh my god! Oh, Ramona and Jesus, this is amazing. I
guess we kind of saved the best for last, because that was, I mean, I don't know what y'all think, but
I know what it is.
I know what it is too, and that was quite astronomically.
I will say, I know what it is, and I've never had that pizza before, and that was so good.
It was delicious. That sauce was very yummy. The cheese was cheesy. I enjoy like square pizzas. I do.
And I think another thing that we haven't really talked about is like pizza greasiness. Like, it is just like, it's not too greasy, but you can like definitely taste it. And I think that's so good about it. Yeah.
That's not.
You know what? I'm gonna give it 5 green plumbers out of 5.
You know what? I think I'm gonna follow suit. I'm gonna give it 5 Amazing World of Gumball Pizza Beanies out of 5.
I think, yeah, as well. I will give it 5 tiny pizzas from Rick and Morty's out of 5.
3, 2, 1.
Via
313.
Congratulations, woo! Y'all completed. I feel free to take y'all doggy plates on the floor in front of me.
Yay!
And we'll get the next.
Oh, God, that's right.
Oh, my
Thank
God.
Thank you.
Please, please, a moment to reflect. Okay, I'm young, just like Sam.
Hi. We are doing this again.
I'm Sophia.
Hey guys, it's Robbie.
Hey guys, my name is Eli, and I love the way pizza tastes in my mouth.
Okay, so we're gonna do the same type thing. Just in a different order, so they don't know what order it is. Okay,
this is pizza number 1.
Joe would like another bite, Joe.
I honestly
really like this one.
I mean, with context, maybe a bit biased here because it's like 11 p.m. I literally haven't eaten anything today, but yeah, that was awesome.
I think the pizza sauce, like, was really, like, the original, if that makes sense.
Yeah, it really felt good in my mouth.
Mouthfeel is important.
Yeah, like, it seemed like it was, like, a French bread. I don't know, it was, like...
I didn't hear it say oui.
Oh, but I enjoyed the spices, and the sauce definitely was a plus.
I think the sauce was a plus.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know yet.
I want some more.
It was very bland, to be honest. I think it was just the pizza sauce that kind of, like, stood out. So I want to give it 3 pepperonis out of 5.
I'm going to give it a 3.5 out of 5 times I did not eat today.
I'll probably give it 4 Papas out of 5 Johns. Nothing is Papa John's.
Wait, so I'm gonna count out. This is pizza number 2.
It doesn't like taste like pepperoni. It's better than the like, Kin's dining pizza I have.
I love pizza so much, guys.
It's almost like, I don't know, you can taste the herbs more than like the actual pizza.
Yeah, I don't know what an herb is to be honest, but I like pizza, so.
Yeah, whenever I bit into it at first, it was really stiff and like really hard to chew.
I was nervous inside.
So yeah, that's why I like chomped on the second bite.
It was very dry.
Yeah.
Just like my humor. Like pizza, guys.
I'll give it 2 delivery guys out of 5.
I give it a out of the 5 times I thought about pizza, 3 seconds of that. 3 out of 5.
I'll have to give it 1.5 pizza deserts. I don't know, because it was dry.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, jeez.
Next one. And this is pizza number 3.
This shape disturbs me.
I feel like I need to see it in order to.
Yeah, I felt the shape in my tongue.
I have the best results. I love doughy pizza with a lot of marinara sauce. And this one was very doughy, so I like.
Yeah, like, it tasted fine to me, but the shape, according to my tongue, tasted suspiciously rectangular. So, and I am an avid hater of rectangle pizza. I'm a circle gang for life.
It's the same thing.
No.
I agree. It did taste rectangular, which is interesting because I thought the first one was rectangular, but maybe I just can't taste the shapes.
I think the issue is both triangles and rectangles have corners.
Wrong. Triangle corner is like this. The rectangular corner is like this. There's a wider angle.
Can you do the square corner again?
Okay. What are you
doing?
Oh
my god!
Alright.
We discovered something we shouldn't have.
Under normal circumstances, it would probably be a 3, but due to the rectangular aspect, I'm gonna give it a 2 out of 5 not angles.
I'd have to give it a 3 right angles out of 5 right angles.
3.5 meat lovers out of 5.
Okay. Wait, and what do you think it is?
Whatever it's called, via something.
This is pizza number 4?
Question mark.
Okay.
Number 4, pizza.
I feel like I just went into like a pizza haunted house. In a bad way. I feel like it was so hard, I can feel it like going down my throat. Like, that did not like dissolve in my mouth.
It is very droopy for me.
I'm pooing right now.
Chewing did not work to eat this pizza. I feel like you would have to put it in a blender. Make into a pizza smoothie.
I don't know if we're eating the same pizza, because my slice was like really slimy. And it was like stabbed into the back of my mouth.
I'm still chewing.
I feel like I'm not broke. That's how like hard it was.
I'm still chewing, guys.
This one too is rectangular.
All right, guys, I finished chewing the slice, and it's pretty nice.
I'm gonna give it a 1 pizza crust out of 5.
I'm gonna give it a.
Why did everyone guess?
I'm gonna give it a 2.5 out of 5. Yeah, I chewed a lot.
Robbie, stop.
Stop what?
You're touching the pizza with your foot.
I'll give mine 2 out of 5 foot pizzas.
3, 2, 1.
Did you all? This is number 5, and we're going in their mouths now.
Oh, wow.
I would not say it like that. Okay, you go eat a lot.
Okay,
no more, you don't deserve it.
Frozen.
Okay. Can I have a nap?
It had like a water taste. I don't know why.
This tastes pretty awesome. And like, don't worry about me feeling it because I feel nothing today.
It tastes like, I don't know, like when you eat ice.
I really liked it. It was filling. It felt kind of homemade. But that might just be me.
Yeah, I'm liking this. It tastes nice, I guess. Sure.
It tastes like a frozen pizza that was put in the microwave.
Mmm.
But not
I've had that before.
Not in a good way. In a bad way. Like, they cooked it wrong. One marinara sauce out of 5.
I'd give it a 3 out of 5 number pizzas slice.
I'll give it 5 out of 5 animatronic rats.
Oh, 3, 2,
yeah, okay, cool.
And it is
Chuck E. Cheese.
Two.
This is number
pizza
six.
Number 6.
Number 6.
Here
we go.
Hey.
Nice pizza.
This one might actually be your joint now. Or.
That one's so good.
That's pretty good. Very same. It tastes rectangular.
No, it's not your one. I wish they had stuffed crust in this one.
Even for what, a cold pizza with this.
Robbie, can you see?
No, I never could. We talking about the pizza,
could,
man.
Yeah,
like,
it had some seasonings.
Yo, love me some that pizza pie.
It was pretty thick, but it was good.
Yeah, I'm pretty, like, satisfied overall with that, consumption. I'm going to give this one a 3 out of 5 times I cried in the last 24 hours for personal reasons.
I'm gonna give it 4.5 Pizza Huts out of 5.
I'll give it a 3.5 Diego's Hands out of 5.
3, 2, 1.
DiGiorno!
Oh my god, we did it!
Okay. Pizza time.
So the pizza I believe I ranked the highest was via 113. Or 313, I think it's called.
Correct.
Same answer. I think I gave via 313 the highest score because it was the most of the UV.
Correct.
Yeah, not to sound like a copycat, but via 313. It's
cool.
It's a good idea.
I'm kind of embarrassed, but I think I rated DiGiorno's the highest one. Yeah.
I think it's possible I rated Chick Cheese the highest because it's where a kid can be a kid.
What do you think?
No, you actually had a tie. You had a tie, Robbie, between Chuck E. Cheese and DiGiorno's.
So I was right.
Wow.
Guys, I think I rated Rapolo's the highest. I don't know which one of these is the Pizza Hut. Something tells me I guessed right.
You did guess right.
Wow. Lily, why don't you tell us the ranking overall?
The data?
Yeah.
Okay, so Home Slice is the loser. Getting an overall score of 1.6 out of 5. Second.
Boo!
Is Dasano with a 2.3 out of 5.
Wow. You went downtown for
that. That pizza was $20.
Oh my god. You went all the way downtown for that.
Home Slice was 24.
Dang. Oh, 13.
Not worth it, y'all. DiGiorno was 3.1 out of 5. And then Rafa and Chuck E. Cheese tied for a 3.3 out of 5.
Let's go.
And then our winner is via.
Yay!
Oh, 3.9 out of 5.
Nice.
Nice. Woo!
Well, all you hook bangers out there, we ate pizza, and you didn't get to, but we told you that which one is yummy, and now you know which one is yummy.
I think I would eat pizza again if given the opportunity.
I would definitely eat pizza again.
Yeah, me too.
I wouldn't.
Let's eat it now.
Okay. While we eat more pizza, why don't you guys keep on banging?
Woo!
Yeah, I think it's 3, because that would get you real fast.
Okay, okay.
Confirmation number?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
Oh my god.
I can't believe that they didn't pick up the call.
So we got here too late, and Chuck E. Cheese is closed.
Well, the kitchen's closed.
So we're gonna go to another pizza place, put it in this Chuck E. Cheese to-go box, and see if anyone notices.
I don't think they will.
I don't think they will either.
Can't go inside, so we're doing drive-through. God is trying to stop us,
but they're failing.
I wonder if he pretends to have an event hijinks shenanigans.
I mean, we kind of asked for it going to Chuck E. Cheese. Where is the drive-thru?
Is it just a door?
Can I get a medium pepperoni pizza?
How do I do this? Oh no!
They'll never know.